Adam Dukes here. I want to answer a question that I see asked a lot in Facebook groups. Should I pause my ads on the weekends? Maybe you're a local business, maybe you're helping a local business out, and some people think to pause their ads when the business is not open, maybe on the week, at night, and or the weekends. And the answer is no, you should not pause your Facebook ads ever. If you're going to pause them, you might as well just turn them off and start new Monday morning, the next morning, whenever the case may be. You don't want to pause them. It screws up the Facebook algorithm. You just want to let it flow, let them run 24/7. If you're spending a decent amount of money, you can scale them back a bit on the weekends or at night if you want. I wouldn't do it every night though. But if you wanted to do it on Friday afternoon, maybe decrease your budget a bit. You can't go too far. You don't want to decrease it 300% and then start it back up Monday morning. So no, not pause. Do not pause the ads. It'll end up costing you more money, to be honest with you. If you're going to pause them, let's say every Friday night and restart them Monday, it's going to screw everything up, and Monday you're going to be paying more money. So just let it run over the weekend. It's okay. It's for branding. If you're generating leads, yeah, they might not be able to call you, but still they can download something from you. The branding, of course, is a powerful tool. Again, if you're asking for name and email, it doesn't really matter what time of day it is, if it's a weekend, if it's at night, because they're going to get in your email system. So no to pausing your ads. It'll mess up the algorithm. Just let it go. There is also Facebook day parting. It's where you can kind of select certain times of day, certain hours, when to run ads, when not to run ads. I do not have any experience with it. I've heard good and bad things about it, though, so I'm not recommending it. Again, I don't know about it, but that is something you could look into. I, however, would just let it run 24/7, 365, until it's not working, and then you turn it off and start a new campaign. So that's it for now. Don't pause your Facebook ads. Thank you.